Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Guess what? We're in the big crew versus crew race. Spec out your ride and prepare for action.
But what about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry. I'll find some wheels. See you there.
Oh.
We've got one of our guys in a pursuit.
Got a new list of parts just for you. Here comes the hot shot. Hey, cool off over there for a second.
Told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Happy with that. Okay, wrap it up. Not gonna lie, I've seen better from you. Complicated.
Just started trailing the BMW M3. Let's fire up the mag.
Yeah.
Listen up. We got a hot shot rolling around in a BMW M3.
Keep that up and you got no worries. Like this is challenging you just a little bit.
I'm doing okay, but the others are lagging behind. Can you do something about it, control?
That did not disappoint.
Well.
Liking your work on the gas. Next time, we're getting you a damn blindfold. Okay, That didn't look like that tested you at all. But I think I got something lined up that will.
Their next stop is the local junkyard. Shit, they managed to slip out of view.
Check everywhere.
You here?
Yeah. Figure it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna raise their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure. see. Take him out.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears, but once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my puppy too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt. Need a hand with this?
Dale.
Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.
There's a place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know they got a grill for a 67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get them to sell. Think you could go down there and plead my case?
No problem.
Thanks. Oh, you should know, these guys don't like using roads. So I tuned a car and sent it down there, just in case you need it.
Hey, it's Raziel. Your car's ready for pickup. Head to the docks when you're set.
Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro.
I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Up mechanic.
Thank you.
sauce don't cut it around here. You want that grill? You gotta win.
It's not his fault. I told him to leave.
You what? Why?
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.
ask you something?
Shoot.
You see any neon flamingos around the city?
Yeah, tons.
No way. You serious? I thought I was going crazy. What the hell are they?
No idea. I usually just drive straight through them.
For real?
Yeah, try it.
I think I will. Thanks.
Hey, that grill arrived. Sounds like you had a successful trip. Thanks.